Yo, what is happening, guys? It is Avention here, coming at you live from the DC Fans Channel. So thank you, DC, for letting me do this video for you. Today we're reviewing the Sinestro Corps War, which is a Green Lantern comic. And I'm a huge Green Lantern fan. I tried to get a green background to fit the atmosphere. I got a Green Lantern necklace piece, which actually broke right before I was going to do this video. So I can't wear that. And here's my Green Lantern Funko Pop. Trust me, I would have more Green Lantern merchandise, but where I live, there's no good comic shops that sell any of this stuff. So, the Funko Pop and the necklace I didn't even get there. Here, I got at Comic-Con, not San Diego Comic-Con, Toronto Comic-Con. So, yeah. Anyways, guys, I'm reviewing Sinestro Corps War. And this is probably my favorite Green Lantern comic book, because, like, his comic series, I guess, because it's such a good story. I love how it just shows the development, the rise of Green Lantern again after being defeated and having Sinestro recruit all these supervillains. And I just love seeing the Green Lantern Corps versus the Sinestro Corps. It's such a good story, and I like the way they did it, because, you know, we never really see that much, like, where you have two armies going at each other. I love it. It's an 11-part series written by Geoff Johns, and, you know, it's just a really great story. I love it. It's, I love how it's done. Green Lantern in the story is great. All of the Green Lanterns, Kyle Rayner, Hal Jordan, those two are my favorites, but even the other ones, they're all good. Sorry about that noise in the background, my parents are doing dishes. But, the story is great, the comic is great, and I love it so much, with the amazing action sequences, with all the amazing storylines happening in it, and everything, all the different moments and stuff combined together. It's such a great book, such a great read, and I really, really recommend you pick it up. Trust me, if I had a pin, I would have this strapped to my shoulder right now instead of just swinging it around in my hands for you guys not to see, because I'm telling you right now, please just go watch it, read a digital comic if you have to of this book, because it's such a great comic book. You really have to read it. It's so good. All the dialogue, all the action, all the storyline, it's great. Geoff Johns, you did an amazing job with this comic book. Great job. God to you, man. It was great. It's my favorite Green Lantern comic book, and I absolutely love it. So thank you so much for DC Fans Channel for letting me do this video for you. I just want to say I'm going to give the comic book a 9.8 out of 10, because it's that much of a great book. I really love the book. It's so great, so awesome, and you guys really need to read it if you haven't already. Anyways, thank you guys so much for letting me do this on your channel. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. And yeah, check me out on my own channel, Evention. And I love Green Lantern. Green Lantern's my boy. I love Green Lantern. Yeah. Anyways, I'll see you guys later. Thank you for having me, and goodbye. Peace.